As a cadet, the first thing you're trained to do is forget everything you were, everything you believed in, and everyone you knew. Because if you don't, the battlefield will do it for you. While this is true, some things are unforgettable. A promise is one of them.
I don't have a good feeling about them.
You never did. Just trust me. This is the right thing. But I promise, we'll be back.
But can you promise that you'll come back the same?
I'll come back a hero.
Bearing witness to unspeakable acts can change a man. I'm not proud of it. But unfortunately, these are the times we live in, wherein an act of brutality is simply necessary if it means saving the lives of many.
436, we're moving out. Copy.
Since that day in the square, this is my sacrifice. The promise I must keep. The burden I must carry. The price I must pay.
This is for you. Be safe.
I will.
Gunner on the hill. You got an AC retard, right? to us. Grab the drone. And spot. I'll do the rest. I have visual. T-36 down the middle.
Good.
40.
Got it.
I will never understand why you chose to fight for the rebels. But I won't blame you. I blame them. So just know your death is not in vain, because because through it, I've finally been set free. And for that, I thank you. For I am no longer Adam, a Pakura. I am TK-436. My skin is my armor. My face is my helmet. My name is my number. I am now fulfilled, for I am an agent of the Empire. Servant to the one true Emperor. And my only goal is bringing order to the galaxy. By any means necessary.